congratulations. Thanks very much. First of all, you know, it was very tough, but we're obviously delighted to get through. It was a hard match, and we're the two legs, you know. But I think it was both good matches, and thankfully we've come through.
Did you even imagine that you can come here to Tel Aviv with the hot and all the weather and to score and to win this game?
Well, we knew it was going to be tough, obviously. We had the home advantage at the start, and, you know, we drew 1-1. It was a hard game, and, you know, Ben and I deserved a draw in the first match, and we would have liked to have been 1-0 ahead, but we knew how tough it was going to be, and Ben and I showed how good they were, and, you know, thankfully we got the chance and we took it.
You know who's waiting for you on the next level?
Yeah, of course. It's probably our biggest game of anyone's career for us. You know, we just want to do our club proud, ourselves proud, you know, and Ireland proud. And thankfully we've done that. You know, there was a good incentive. But, you know, for many of us, playing for that night was, you know, a big match. And thankfully we've just come.